Family, a group that dreams, laughs, plays, and loves together. The love of family is one of life's greatest blessings, perfectly orchestrated to be the ones that you can always count on through the good and the bad times. The love that we have for one another should be that which is exact to the love of God. Romans 5:8 tells us that God demonstrates his own love for us, and this while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. God's greatest gift to man should be the gift that we present to those we cherish and love, because no man knows the day nor the hour.
What did you learn from that whole experience? Just having to go through what you went through.
God is great.
Is it that simple?
God is great. Don't get no simpler than that, bro.
Did you know that? I mean, everybody knows that, but the way you know it now, did you know it before that incident took place?
You can know it all you want, but until you got to pick up that cross that you can't carry, and he picks it up for you and carries you and the cross, then you know.